too busy to visit Japan?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to Spider-Man 2. What are we gonna do here? We're gonna hit... Wouldn't that say R2? What? I already knew that. We gotta go and visit our uncle, who just got out of prison. You know, he was the bad guy in the show. We gotta get on the water again here. Here we go. This is just weird. Skipping across the water. Actually, it's not too bad. Feels a little weird. It does feel kind of weird. There's nothing to really grab onto. It's like a water bug.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city.
Oh, there's J. Jonah. Spider-Man.
It should have been a routine prison transfer. The Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Caller, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the field. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Man saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes?
We found the Spider-Man! The flame guides me!
That's enough!
All right, where's the last one? There it is. It's over here. There we go. Beautiful.
What was the deal with those guys?
Yeah, really?
Felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
All right, let's go.
Shoot a touch.
Let's head over to the our house, I guess. A long ways away. I got a skill point to access. Oh, looks like we're over Central Park. There it is, Central Park. I'm gonna try to do this web gliding again. I gotta remember which way. All right, this is. There we go. Okay, so down is up. Much easier if you think about that. Down is up, and up is down. There we go, and then down is up. There we go, we got it. And down, up is down, down. Oh! Oh, man. Trying to kiss frogs. Trying to kiss frogs. Come on there, Miles. Let's go. Baseball field. You gotta wonder what he's hanging on to on that. What we got here? Arms deal. Woo! I'm really just... I love traveling this. Look at that. Get up there. Where are we going?
Something tells me that's not a legit business.
All right. We have to go over... Let's head over to... Now that we got the fires put out. There we go.
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called.
Yeah, but you're the Prowler, dude.
Need your help getting something.
That's not the past.
Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. You getting some?
How did you...
Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled
eggs. All right, there we go.
Leave it alone.
We got the info.
What else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
So Uncle Aaron, of course, is Prowler. And, I don't think he's done being Prowler, but we're gonna make that a keyword. Prowler is the keyword, because he's a villain. He was a villain. He says he was a villain. We'll see if he still is.
I'm here. All right. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
A decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Yo, this is next level, man. Hit this whole room in plain sight.
Alright, yeah. Well, he was the Prowler. Oh, he still is the Prowler. Come on, let's not kid ourselves. What is this? Retina scan? With a mask on? What do we have?
Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Oh, thank you.
Could definitely use this.
Oh, what we get? You received a rare tech part. Use your resources to unlock new suits, gadgets, and suit tech. Okay. You can boost your combat and traversal capabilities by upgrading suit tech. All right. Select health. All right, let's select health. Now upgrade your health using a rear tech part. All right, here we go. Definitely like that. All right, done. Is that it? Are we done? Suit tech. Oh, we have something else we can upgrade here. We can upgrade craft to increase capacity. Oh, that might be nice. Alright, how's that? That's pretty good. And what about gadgets? Oh, that was gadgets. What about, what else do we have for suit tech? We got something else here that we're not seeing. I don't see anything else. It's telling me that there's some other stuff. Okay. I guess we can... Is it here? Oh, yeah. Amazing damage. We don't have enough for that. So let's go down to the next one. This probably just wants to show us what we can get. All right, down. All right, that means we're able to get this when we have the money or the parts for it. Anything else? All right. We don't have any, I don't know where the rest of these are. Anyway, that's fine.
Listen, this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay, I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. Should have known it'd be Crocus.
That you fools be.
I see him! He's here!
Sorry! Nobody's getting branded today!
They're out of their minds, Spider-Man!
Prolonging the inevitable!
What the hell is wrong with these people?
quite strong language there, my friend. Alright, here we go. Now we gotta go back to...
pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me.
No. Swipe left. Okay. Alright, what do we have to do here? Healing the world. Oh, we have a lot of these little quests. Okay. I'm trying to dance. Alright, what's what we want to do here? Healing the world. We gotta do this one. RV Club Fair. Whatever that said. Alright. Well, that's a long ways away.
It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Crystal's mine this time. My backpack around here somewhere. All right.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you. Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
Alright, where are they? I hear somewhere. Who's this?
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Oh, you know something's going to happen.
See you around.
You know something's going to... A robotics drone. Oh, you know. Come on. Vulture?
Hey, over here.
Oh, you know it.
Hey. You made it. I want to talk to him... about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She must get something from her car and never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
Gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yes.
She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any texts coming in or anything? Yeah.
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Gotta be around here somewhere. Better do this quietly.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kinda came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable. Trustworthy. Someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks. Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, That could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BB in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Makes you think I know anything about the RTX-35.
It's the same six-step lock tech. Now help us unlock.
There she is. Or we'll this have glass looks pretty breakable.
You've kidnapped me and tied me to a chair. How is this not already the hard way? Don't make me.
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in a hostage situation. You hide. I've got these guys. You want more? How am I supposed to let that slide?
We gotta take him down!
Get me out!
Big guys are almost impossible to do.
You took them out by yourself?
Oh, that was tough.
Description. Ready to go?
Are you going to?
Oh yeah.
Me?
Oh yeah.
I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation.
Just try to tell her brother first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
All right, everyone, that is going to be it for this video. We're going to keep it shorter than usual because, well, you know, they get too long. So we're going to keep that one short, and we will see you in the next Spider-Man video, probably tomorrow. I'll see you then.